so rad. Pretty sure you can guess what's gonna go on here.
But I'm sure you can't guess what I've got going on here. Check this out.
Check it out. I'm so stoked for these. No, it's not beer. They're beer-infused spice blends from Spiceology and my buddy Derek Wolf over the fire cooking. We're gonna be working with this jalapeno lime. We're gonna make some goldfish. It's gonna be great. All right, you guys ready for this? Check it out. Jalapeno lime blend here. Welcome back to the kitchen in your computer or phone, whatever you want. We're gonna start the dough. This is pretty much a one process type thing. We're making a dough, we're making it off, we're making goldfish. Now, as you saw, we're gonna be working with this really cool jalapeno lime rub. So why not throw in some jalapeno in there? So first start off by cutting up this jalapeno. Butter. We've got the butter melting in here, and then we're just gonna toss in that jalapeno into the pan. We're just gonna cook this off until that jalapeno softens up a bit for about a minute or so. Alright, we got a mixing bowl. Toss in that butter jalapeno mix. Then your cheddar cheese. Don't buy that pre-shredded junk. Go ahead and shred yourself that pre-shredded stuff usually has like coating agents, makes it all weird. So I just got a block, shred it up, toss it in. 3 cups of flour, and we've got a cup of milk. Good pinch of salt. Mix. That's what we're looking for right there. Okay, so what we've done here is we've taken the dough after it's rested for about 5 minutes, roll it out on a lightly floured surface until it's about half a centimeter thick. And I took my special goldfish cutter, found this on Amazon, I'll put the link down below if you want, and I just went ahead and stamped it all out until I had these little nice goldfish. That's what we're making. We've got a sheet tray with some parchment, go ahead and boil that down a little bit just so it doesn't stick. We've got the oven preheating at 350 Fahrenheit, I'm just gonna go ahead and lay these all spread out evenly. Then we're gonna toss them in and bake them off until they're golden brown, and then we'll toss them with this really nice jalapeno. We're just gonna bake these off for about 15 minutes or so, 350. All right, fresh out of the oven. These look so cool. Toss them into a bowl like this. I'll let you line up. Now would you look at that? Check it out. We've got a jalapeno lime goldfish. Pretty cool. Now of course, if you don't have this cutter, you can just go ahead and cut them into little squares, toss them in the oven the same way, and it'll be just fine. But yeah, I am so happy with these. It turned out so well. I even got the little eye on there, as you can see. All right, y'all. Thank you so much for watching the video. Go ahead and grab yourself a 6-pack. These are really nice. I've got 5 more videos coming up soon with each different blend, so stay tuned for that. Subscribe and hit the bell if you're new here. Like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.